Page 13. Track 16. Dictation.
Did you hear about the argument between Steve and Mr. Riley?
An argument? But they've been friends for years. What happened?
Steve was cutting some tree branches from that tree in his yard, and one fell on the roof of Mr. Riley's car.
Oh, no! You know that car is his prized possession.
Right. Well, Steve offered to take it to a repair shop and pay for the damages.
That seems reasonable.
Yeah, but Mr. Riley was so angry that he won't even talk to Steve anymore.